Welcome back, everybody. As you know, from time to time, I will do some of these dehydrated or freeze-dried meals rather than MREs or other products. Today I'm looking at guacamole and chips. This is from Alpineaire Foods. You can see the calories here, 380, 5 grams of protein. That's for the entire package of all the contents. And they've got really good anti-allergens here. They've got, it's vegan, which is not really a big deal to me, and it's gluten-free, which is also not a big deal to me, but to some it's important. This is a just-add-water meal. They have great graduations along the side here. For most of their meals, you can fill to a certain line, a certain number, and that will be the amount of water you need, so you don't have to have a measuring cup with you. With this particular one, I'm going to turn that over and bring it up, and I'm just going to rock it back and forth a bit in case there's glare, so you can pick up on all the information that you would like to. This is 73 grams, so we're going to open up the tear notch. It does have a zipper top, so we can reclose it if we wanted to. Straight across, all good. It is currently zipper topped. I think I may have done that myself. This bounced around the back seat of my truck probably for the better part of a month. I wanted to give it a bit of a beat upness because I didn't want to come in here straight out of the store and just open it and have wonderfully shaped chips and all those things. So this is going to be a bit different than what you would get out of the store chips because it's going to be beat up. There's your silicone oxygen absorber or whatever's in there today. That's the contents of your package. I have one packet here, which I'm going to assume is guacamole. Yes, it is. Guacamole here. I'm not sure if there's any sort of date code on this package. There is a date code of sorts on the outside. BB06-2020. So this is good till 2020 is their claim. I'm going to take these chips and light my fire kit. Alright, so we'll get a lot of chips. Guacamole mix here. We'll put that in. Make sure I'm in frame as best as I can. Pop that open with the scissors and make it a no-brainer. Use lefty if you're left-handed. There's the freeze-dried powdered guac. Put that into my container here. And there's a lot of interesting stuff in there. So what do we see in there? Looks like red pepper, the green will be the guac, and smell-wise, it doesn't have an untoward smell, but it doesn't really smell awesome either. So this is a quarter cup of water. I'll put that in there and I'll give it a stir. We'll see how this all rehydrates, if it turns back into green goopy goodness of avocado. So we're back. That's mixed. I've let it stand for about a minute or so because I could feel some what I call crunchy bits in there, which might be larger sections of, say, red pepper or some such. They need to rehydrate a little longer. There we go. Actually, I'll bring that up to you for a close-up. Okay, that's what we're looking like. Looks like guacamole out of the fresh bin anytime. Good portion. I'll try that. That's got a good flavor. The chip is good and crunchy. It's got a little bit of zip to it. It says there's lime powder in there. I'm not picking up on the lime right now. Yep, that's decent guacamole. If you are going out into the woods and you like your spices, bringing a Tabasco or other mainstream hot sauce that you like, Tapatio, Frank's Red Hot, those types of things, wouldn't be a problem. You could bring a small container to this or even a Cholula. I know I've got some Cholula and Frank's Red Hot from minimus.biz, a website that sells small packets and sachets of things, so that you could bring along and add to this if you wanted a bit more zip to it or a different flavor. The chips have held up pretty well. I've beaten them up, but there's a lot of crumbs in there. If you're gentle with this package, I wouldn't wait till the fourth or fifth day of a trip to consume this. If you have this and you know it, try and get it on one of the first few days, because the least amount of time it's going to be beaten up in your pack is going to be better for consistency of the chips to be in one piece versus 1,000 pieces. Overall, on a 1 to 10, I'll give this a solid 6 or 7. Pretty good stuff, but to get a 9 or a 10, you really got to do something special. So to get dried out, dehydrated guacamole rehydrated was really easy. Everything rehydrated. I don't find any pockets of powder in there. It took minimal mixing. So good value. This is about $7 or $8. But if you want something on the field that you can't refrigerate and keep, it's going to be something like avocado. It's going to be tough on a backpacking trip. Car camping, different story. You could bring your own. But for backpacking or longer hikes, this is certainly something that I give thumbs up. Thank you for watching, everyone. If you liked what you saw today, please like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one.